Some interesting comparisons can be based on tests against zero. So program can test a register for zero value by using the OR instruction. And it's an interesting technique. Basically, you say OR and you ORing the register with itself. Of course, the only outcome of OR instruction that should be zero is when all bits in the register are set to zero. So this OR instruction, of course, using the same register on both sides, so the value in the register itself will not be destroyed. So this is only a test. And that essentially is the quickest way to test whether the register is zero. Alternatively, you can just use comparison instruction and say compare BX with 0, is BX equal to 0, and if it equals 0, then yes, you can jump, right? But the above version, this version here, the OR instruction, produces smaller and faster code since it does not use an immediate number as an operand. Okay, so using any sort of immediate number will slow it down a little bit. So, and the same technique can also be used to test for a register sign bit. So here we can just OR register with itself. And if you want to find out if the sign bit is set, then if not set, then we will not be jumping. But if the result of this OR instruction, of course, will not destroy the value in register. However, the sign bit will be set according to the sign bit of the register. And so we go directly to test jump. If sign bit is set, then we can do so. So this is the quickest way to compare, to find out whether the value is less than zero. Okay, so this is a interesting type of application of an OR instruction on the register with itself. And there are two of these techniques that we can check for the zero value in the register very quickly like this, or we can check the sign bit as well by using this type of conditional jump instruction.